Hi, welcome to Kidults. I'm Charlie.
I'm Deanie.
Today we got some display frames for our Lego Simpsons minifigure collection. We got them from Hedge Maze and I'll put a link to them in the description. So let's get started mounting them. Right, so let's start with our Series 1 collection first. And we'll start with the main man himself, Homer. Next, I guess we'll put his better half, Marge.
Homie.
Okay.
And to her right, let's put Lisa. Go ahead.
Okay.
Shouldn't Bart be next to Homer? Because he's always strangling him. Hopefully the skateboard will stay with him. I think it's pretty secure. We did actually have a pig with Homer in this display because he's basically Spider Pig. But he's really not going to...
Might put on his head with it.
I mean, what you could do is glue him like that on the underneath. That would be quite cool, but we'll experiment with it after we put everything on. But for now, it doesn't really fit, so we'll leave him there. So I think we'll just finish the family off. So the guys on Grandpa, guys on the left, and I'll put baby Maggie at the end.
So he's only got one accessory.
Hopefully these won't jut out too far, but we'll have to adjust it as we go along. So next row we should do, I guess, neighbours and friends. Flanders could go there. He's got two big accessories, so we hope that they'll fit. Milhouse can go with Bart.
What, underneath Bart?
Maybe underneath him. Let's put Nelson Muntz next to him as well.
What,
here? Yeah, at the end. Come on, Dane.
Coming. Just trying to make it look realistic. Let's go try that. But that is going to be too hard.
It's going to hit the glass, isn't it? So
put his hand down, maybe.
I just swiveled it inside.
Okay.
That should work. So I'm thinking, actually, move Flanders this way. And we should put the chief and Ralph. Mm-hmm. Well, I like Chief Wiggum. He can go in the middle for now.
Stuff is kind of very pokey though.
Yeah, I know, he's got lots of stuff. We'll fix that in a minute. And Ralph Wiggum can go next to him, and also quite conveniently under Lisa, who we gave the I choose you card to. That's very cute. So what I think we should do is keep Itchy and Scratchy as a pair.
Yeah, so put them down here, I think.
Yeah, this is the problem. We've got a tail. Tail is rubbery, so it might get away with it. I just think it's just going to constantly clip off, isn't it? So is this actually something we need to get rid of? Is that the style? Which is a shame. Well, I guess you won't see him on the display, but it's a pity.
Well, you don't want to lose it either.
No. Well, we'll try that for now.
Okay.
obviously they're a part of Krusty. So he can either go here or up here. What do you think?
Yeah.
Put him up there for now. And then we'll have Apu.
Mm-hmm.
And finally, Mr. Burns.
With my partner in crime.
Well, this is something we'll have to think about. Smithers is officially in series 2, but I think after we've mounted series 2, then we can maybe customize it and then he can go next to Burns. But for now, let's try it as is. Do you want to pass me the glass and we'll see if it's going to fit? So this is the first test fit and we'll just see. So Marge's stuff. So a little bit of Maggie's teddy bear is hitting, but everything else seems okay.
He's gone.
Who's gone?
Homer,
okay, yeah. So after a few adjustments and tweaks to the accessories and placement, I think we've got it how we want it.
We think the minifigures look really cool in the frame as it stands out.
Yeah, they really pop out at you with the cloud background. And it's really nice. So let's mount series 2.
Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.